a nurse in the cath lab holding area. Several ways, anxiety and depression both can cause changes in your nervous system and changes in the neurotransmitters, which can also cause your heart to race or have irregular heartbeats or abnormal heart rhythms. Also, hormonal changes can come from depression and anxiety. If you're anxious, then your stress level is going to go up, which is going to cause an increased heart rate and an increased blood pressure as well. Number one, you need a good outlet for your stress. I don't know if that, for some people, that might be exercising, which is important for everyone, but some people particularly exercise to de-stress. Some might be reading a book or taking a nap or listening to calming music. Whatever it is that you can do to kind of take a break and relax is especially important.